study that was done in the 1960s, and it was really commissioned by NASA because they wanted to know how to hire more geniuses. So they hired George Land and his team to go out and figure out like what makes a genius. So they started with a group of five-year-olds and they gave them a creativity test. So the way they defined genius was how do you use your creative imagination to solve problems? And what they found was of this group of five-year-olds, 98% qualified as geniuses. Then they came back 5 years later when this group was 10 years old and it was down to 30%. 5 years later at 15, it was down to 12%. And then I think they just kind of gave up in like disgust. But George Land took it further and went out and surveyed adults and found that only 2% of adults. And the thing that's also very interesting is he attributed this to school, 100% to school, that you would take a population, 98% genius, and dumb them down to 2%. And one of his quotes that I love is he said, "Uncreative behavior and thinking is learned."